let's talk about it. His low key son, I've been here at one of my consistent time. Wrong as you all speak to me, it was his thing. We didn't talk about making, like, your mind not well. We were programmed to think that how we think and how we assist your brains right now. You think it's already in the correct, nothing you should do that. But you gotta convince yourself that there's a lot of things wrong. And the more that you convince yourself a lot, the more you can change. Because everybody wants change, but don't have to do nothing to change. Because in their mind, deep down, it's all just coping. But if you actually give yourself a second to, you know, think about what you want, and think about, is this fucking brings you peace. Or if that's not, you know, you already have peace about everything that you know. If it's not coming from a place of purity, is not something that was on a TV screen that makes you got it, or somebody else got it and you want it, then I don't bother you to go for. But if there's something that your instincts is telling you to go through all of the travel of tribulations, all of the backstab, all of the breakdowns, if that's what your instincts wants you to go through, you can see success, because you have to struggle to have something. You have to struggle. Everybody who struggled in the beginning, they know how to make something that a person you have a lot in, who has more, they just want. So struggle can teach you how to maintain, right? You won't maintain nothing if you don't have struggle. You'll just be like, it's given to you, so you just don't. You'd be expecting with your hand out again, or, you know, you just ain't going to be putting all your effort into it. But thing is, you got to change how you think, because a lot of people in this world, they got, before they even try to give up, they have the quitters to do. Rob Adam Hoffman, that means holes, they got the quitters to do. As soon as they try, they don't get the recognition, they don't get the likes, they don't get the attention, the approval, they quit. And that's the battle. The battle is, do you really want it, or do you want it for a facade, for all the gold and all the attention, all the everything that it comes with? Or do you just want that? Now, we're talking about our magic. So, with me, I had a conversation with myself, and I said, if I'm really going to, you know, have the sea change in this, I have to be the change that I want to see. And be the change that I want to see is to rest in myself, and then it's not like always. It's not just for clicks. It's more for growth and coming together. You know, I've never even been negative for clicks, but I figured out how to do clicks. That's what was mine. I figured out how to do clicks, but it wasn't easy. It was just clicks. Well, I figured out how to get clicks. Now I'm trying to figure out how to, everybody who clicked that video, how to transition them to something. But instead of when they come into that video, they leave on the voice. After my videos, I want everybody to listen to high frequency. It means, you know, turn my vibration up. So, turn me up. So, this is stuff that is genuinely, you could have in your head. This is not something you're going to talk about when you push the camera the video. But it just goes in and out of the video. That's your entertainment video, too. I got videos like that. I know videos like that. But hey, I always add things without everything. Nothing out there. You want that major. But back to the main point of this video is your mind, right? It's how you think getting you to where you need to go. Are you putting in enough effort? Or are you putting in no work and expecting? You put more expectations instead of doing. Because, you know, if you do a lot, and stagnant, but do a lot and expect you can't do what you expect. But you don't have to do anything that's necessary to meet those expectations. You don't have to do anything that's necessary to meet that expectations. In your life, you let your own day-to-day problems, your own shit that you battle by yourself. But if you don't ask for help, you don't express it to somebody, or you don't help yourself, it's never going to change. My video right here, just to ask, is your mind right? I know mine is not completely right, but I need to change it so that to do more. For my own love, this is sanity and hope, expressing my mind, expressing how I treat, feel from underneath, individual space, my own idea, everybody. It's not right. No matter if they get all of what you want, that don't mean that inside they can bring you home, your peace. Maybe stay out. It sounds like that, you know, they got to go to the edge of the union, pretend to them that got anything supposed to be. Went around that path for like what they didn't go for, it's just for the facade, just for the attention, the lights, and the goal. They went for it just because it brought them more wholeness to their soul. You need their soul. Like, this is my decision. This is like where your heart's at, you know. Like I was listening to, it's a little audiobook, I forgot the audio bit, but it was like the research for truth with our minds, the research for truth with our hearts. And the truth, you seek it with your eye. But if you seek it with your mind, somebody just can tell you anything that you're convincing. But that's up to you, it's about the matter of using. So remember, what's true to you is inside your heart. So if you want something in this life, if your heart desires it, like truly that God has given, put your soul on it, you will get it. And hey, if you don't get it, at least you have a better chance of saying that I tried. And then you live your whole life regret. And that's why you're not supposed to do your shit. You do it right, you do it correct. But you make a mistake, that's how you're supposed to be. If you are from that mistake, then you become greater. But do not allow yourself to be boxed in. Do not allow your mind to think that this is just there is. And do not allow another person to dictate where you're going to be on. One last thing before the video is done. Work from where you want to be instead of where you are. But appreciate all the small things that's in front of you and make the best out of it. But all the small things that you've done. At the beginning of the video, this little recap, I said that struggle will help you maintain struggle. You went through the struggle. You went through not having to say anything, being in the cold, anything. Like all the crazy shit, but you would have TV, you would have internet, you would have a phone. But you know what you do got? You got more genuine connections, more ways, more experience on life than somebody who sheltered. When I say sheltered, I'm saying everything they got is given to them. They don't know nothing about the struggle. If they were in the same position that you was in, how you think that they live in their life, if they was in your position, they'll die by something, not you think it did. Fucking burnt out, bitch.